pattern I found yesterday, man. This fish right there, man. 2.5 pounder. Huh? It doesn't matter. That's it's a super spook. They always get foul hooked. Dude, he's a big fish, man. That's a 3 pounder. Easy. Easy 3. Dude, that's gonna be sick right there. Net, please. Nice fish. Blind, look at that. Blind fish coming after. Spook. Bird chasing. Well, the thing I saw over here was definitely a bass. If I was over here throwing this one, they blew up, I would have caught that fish. There's another one. Holy crap. Did you see that shad jump out of the water? Do you see that? The minute it hit the water, he took it. Can you get the net? Can you get the net? It's a nice fish, man. The minute I hit the water, he hit it. A nice 2.5 pounder on this topwater spook. Oh, look at that. I didn't even move it. Did you hear that? Dude. Oh, get the net. Get the net. Big fish. Big fish. Big fish. Dude, I didn't move it. I just threw it right next to the wall and left it there. I just thought that the fish would maybe be there. Oh, my God. Dude, that's a big fish. Look where that is. Look where that bait is. He annihilated that thing. Oh my God, dude. I left it right on that wall. Give me some skin. Yeah. Dude. We're getting like a fish every 10 or 15 minutes right now. Probably closer to 15. That was one on the fall. He hit that on the fall. That's a big fish. Net. Camera should be rolling, right? Thing is, do you hear how much drag he's taking? Oh my god. He sees my rock pile, he sees my rock pile, I play with my fish. He sees my rock pile, he sees my rock pile, I like to play fish. I throw out my grotto. Oh, is that a fish?
It's a monster.
Fish on the Curado. That's a 4-pounder. Yeah, baby. Yeah, look at that hook set. Look at that hook set. Holy cow. Point that thing towards so I can see that mouth. Holy mackerel.